Greetings from the continent, Witcher fans.
Hi, I'm Doug Cockle, and you might recognize my voice as that of Geralt of Rivia from the Witcher video game series, and soon from the upcoming Netflix animated film, The Witcher, Sirens of the Deep. That's right, very soon Geralt's going to be back in action, battling not only men and monsters, but also merpeople. That's right, he's going to cross swords with merpeople, of all things. Amazing stuff. It's going to be so cool. So mark your calendars for February 11th, 2025. That's February 11th, 2025. But in the meantime, we have a special treat for you. Enjoy this exclusive new clip where we find Geralt and Yaskir around the fire. And as usual, Yaskir is getting on Geralt's nerves.
Why didn't you tell me you're from Bremerford? You know I'm not actually from Rivia.
Well, it's not just that. I had to leave this place completely behind so I could become who I wanted to be. In case you didn't notice, this town is filled with small-minded fools.
Your friend Essie doesn't fit that description.
Yeah. Yeah, she's like a sister to me.
Aha! I knew it! I could sense there was something between you two.
If by something you mean air and space.
She is a good woman, unlike that raven-haired, sunken-eyed, serpent-tongued she-demon. You need someone like Essie.
I need coin, peace, and quiet.
Look, you may appear to be as tough as this dreadfully overcooked meat you've prepared, but I know the truth. That underneath the armor, and the weapons, and the hair, the ridiculous, ridiculous hair, you are nothing but a softy. A softy, soft, softy, soft, soft, softy, soft, ow!
How's that for soft? I suggest you get a good night's sleep. We have a long journey ahead of us.
And I suggest you open your heart. Connecting with another human isn't as awful as you make it seem.